A simple event is just an event that consists of one outcome. Either I get heads or I get tails. Either I roll a 1 or I roll a 4 or a 5 or a 6 or a 1 or a 3. There's only when you do your experiment, that event, there's only one possible outcome. You do rock, paper, scissors, you only can do scissors, rock, or paper. You can't do two hand things at once. Your hand can't do that. Okay.